guess it was, I don't know, 8 or 10 degrees last night, Christmas night.
Over.